Alright, tubers. French trapper's way down there. Can't even barely see him. Monster gravel bar. Walking it out. We've been out here for 2 or 3 hours. Rick found a really nice thin Schneider or something along that line. He'll probably put it up on the deal. And I've got my first right here, I do believe. It's got this little shell laying right on top of it. No, yeah. What? It's got a bevel. Ooh. Huh. It's got a real hard bevel on it. Boy, it is dirty. Huh. I don't know. Awfully small base on it. It's almost dented. See the flaking. Whew. Yeah. A little bit of that ear missing right there. And I'll take her. Needs a little bit of cleaning. A lot of river stain on it. But I got one on the board for 2017, January 21st.